Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to change Zoom login password. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute, sign into the Zoom web portal and click on my account, and make sure to select here profile tab and scroll down. And inside of the sign in section, here you'll find your sign in password option. So all you have to do is just click on edit. And now you will need to put here your old Zoom login password. And after that, enter here your new login password. And then click on save changes. And this is how we can change or update our Zoom login password. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.